dark side of this. Just for everyone to know. You ready?
I'm scared.
You ain't wrong. I'm just saying. You're not freaking wrong. All right. Well,
I need like a catcher's mitt. I need a face mask. I need some body armor here, so I could catch a couple bars.
Hmm. If that's what you need to get yourself going,
or maybe a goalie mask.
A goalie mask.
Because I know what's going to happen is I'm going to miss a lot of the bars, and they're going to hit me in the face
like a knuckle puck.
I'm just saying. You got Casey.
Well, yeah, you got Casey.
I'm ready.
It's your man's. Yeah, Jack, don't make me rip out my boots. Here we go.
Guess who's back? Back again. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction. Did we hit 10,000 subscribers? Is this finally Alfred's theme?
Someone
look that up?
What comes Google that shit. Is Three Shades of Whatever have 10,000 subscribers?
It says here, Three Shades of Whatever has 10,000
subscribers. 10,000 subscribers. 10,000.
It also says here that you know what that means.
Alfred's theme.
That's what that means. That's what that means.
Yes. Mr. Hitchcock. Wait, no, it's not him. It's Eminem singing about Alfred. No. It's... Yes. Alfred's theme.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
I've waited a long time to hear this song.
You have us all.
You know, so yeah. It's about time we hit 10K. I'm glad everybody keeps hitting that subscribe button. And if you haven't yet, keep hitting it. Because every milestone, we're going to do something big. You'll see. As far as it goes, though. You know what? Time out. We're doing the lyric video, but I want backup. Let's just get right into it. Because I have a bad feeling this is going to be the longest Three Shades of Whatever video
quite possible
ever friggin' made, so...
You guys wanted it, though.
Yeah.
You wanted it.
Yes, for it. Here it is.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jockstrap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by again, why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all here.
I stole bars already, so you guys want us to catch him? I'm going to catch every freaking bar that I can catch, okay? So, before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol infectant wipe. Disinfectant wipe. Before I check the mic. Check the mic, check your sound, check 1-2, check 1-2.
Yeah.
But before I check the mic, looking at it, make sure it's all right. I'm going to check this. Yep. I'm going to give it a swipe with a Lysol disinfectant.
Little boozy.
Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck. I got every type. He must be rich. That's a lot of antiseptics. Especially nowadays. Yeah. That shit goes for gold, don't
Yeah.
I? Okay. I throw my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check. What does a jock strap do?
Cups your nuts.
Because what it's got? It's a cup. It's a cup that actually cups your nuts. Okay.
Oh, this guy's hilarious.
Then check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there.
Why would his ball hair not all be there?
Because it's a good thing that I know old Eminem. What did he say on Criminal? If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts. Tuck it in between my legs and... tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts. Check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there. Because he don't give a fuck. If he ever gave a fuck, he'd shave his nuts.
So nice. He doesn't like to just shave his nuts to be nice and... You know what I mean?
You're an idiot. Sure. Let's just...
That man.
Fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there. They call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by again. Why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box.
Call the pallbearer. Dude, this is going to take forever to edit. Do you know how hard this is going to be for me to edit? Are you kidding me?
You're going to have to come up with something, you know, a little bit easier. Because
overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. If you're in a pine box, you're already dead.
Mm-hmm.
You throw a pipe bomb in the pine box, that is overkill.
Oh, my goodness.
And the microphone is the pipe bomb.
What's so funny is, like, if you... Just imagine it. Just imagine it.
Throwing a pipe bomb into a pine box?
Yo, why?
It just pieces everywhere, bro.
It's pieces. They can't even...
It's overkill, but
Oh, man.
It's overkill.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. We're going to have to keep stopping this shit. It's going to be forever. So, all right, here we go. Here we go.
Strap, cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, again, why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot, then treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like nuts cock.
Come on, bro. Come on.
Ah, my man. Yeah, early too.
Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot.
Early.
Nothing need to break him down there, you know. Mm-hmm. Every day he's going to work, and now he's got his shot. Then treat it like Cyclops, like it's the only one I got.
Early.
Yep. One I got. Cyclops early. Is what? It a one-eyed creature.
Started.
It he's treating it like started. It's the only shot he has.
It just started.
Here we go.
Bro, I read 540 on here, and he just...
Bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my cock. Oh, wait, yeah. From punching the time clock.
All hits to my cock.
Yes.
Alfred Hitchcock.
Yep.
Yeah.
Easy.
To getting my shot, then treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like nines cocked. Every line's obscene, perverted, it's mine. Got the dirtiest rhyme stock. That's why there's parental advising. Every time I drop my so throwing the theme.
Dude, come on, no.
Did he do the eye drop back to the one eye?
Hold on, that might have something to do with it, yes. Okay, so wait a minute, hold on, let's go here. And my thoughts are like nines cocked. My thoughts are like nines cocked. Like I'm firing lyrical bullets.
Yep.
Full syllable clips, right?
Dre, come get him early. Get him out of here.
It's time already. Yeah. Dirtiest rhyme stocked. I messed up. Okay. And my thoughts are like nines cocked. Every line's obscene. Perverted mind got the dirtiest rhyme stocked. Ooh. Perverted mind, dirtiest rhyme, dirtiest mind.
Mind. Pervertedest mind, meaning pervertedest. The most perverted.
Okay, so pervertedest mind, got the dirtiest rhyme stocked, nines cocked, rhyme stocked, gun stock, maybe? Mm-hmm. Who knows? I'm just trying to think doubles.
Stocked.
And that's why we get the parental advising every time I drop.
Mm-hmm. So every time his eye drops, it's like he needs parental advising, but he's saying he needs Visine.
No, every time he drops an album, every time I drop an album that has a parental advisory on it. And what do you do with Visine? Visine is what? Eye drops for your friggin' eyes.
Oh, man. Visine for eyes when you smoke the Thai weed. Yeah.
But one eye thing, it's the eye.
It's all intertwining. Yeah, yeah. Jesus,
he ties it all together like a, you know, like one of those, you know, those real complicated knots.
That's the one.
To getting my shot, they treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like nines cocked. Every line's obscene, perverted, his mind got the dirtiest rhyme stock. That's why there's parental advising. Every time I drop my so throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting
on. So throw on the theme to Alfred, which is basically what we got, because we got Alfred's theme beat here. It's not just Alfred's theme. Yeah. It's the beat is the Alfred's theme, which is freaking awesome. And so throw on the theme to Alfred. I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. What is the Panama Canal?
Mm-hmm. A channel.
A channel of water. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? We should let that bar finish. Whatever. Let's continue.
Theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it.
Everybody's saying he puts out trash.
It's never gonna end.
Everybody's saying he puts out trash, but he still gets a bag when he takes that garbage out.
Because what do you do when you take the trash out? You take the bag out. Yeah. But even when he puts trash out, my music, you say my music's trash, but even when I put this trash out, I'm still getting that bag of money.
Yep. Yeah.
Holy shit, dude. Mm. What's this, two verses? I mean, it's two paragraphs, dude.
One minute.
540.
One minute.
What are you doing to us?
Told you boys started early.
They were not kidding, yo. They were not kidding. They said this one was going to take a minute.
Get your boy, Dre. He's wilding out.
Shit.
Need some Tic Tacs.
Entirely too early.
All right, so let's just...
Panama Canal, but how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because the cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself.
No.
And I'm about that capital like a prophet.
Nope. No. No. Taking a damn walk. I need a damn walk because that's bullshit. He did it again. He called himself God again.
And I knew it was coming.
It's preposterous. Whatever he said, it's impossible for me to be beside myself. Cleanliness is next to godliness. It's impossible for me to be beside myself.
I saw it. I knew he was all going right, there.
So hold on. I'm going to read this out loud again. So, bitch, I still get, plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. Okay, you dirty mouth, you don't want to wash it out. You know, obviously, you use dirty words, but you soak the wash, you're not going to wash dirtiest. It. You know, you get that, obviously. But then, the filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because if cleanliness is next to godliness, it's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself.
Because he's not washed up.
No.
Right, but I'm saying he can't be beside himself
because he's God. He's so clean. He's... Okay, how do I put it? Cleanliness is next to godliness. He's so filthy, he's the filthiest. And cleanliness is next to godliness. So he can't be next to himself because he's God.
Right.
He's the God MC is what he's saying.
Wash it out the filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because if cleanliness is next to godliness, it's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile, got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater.
No. Did you fucking hear that? Did you hear that? And I'm about the capital like a proper noun.
Yeah.
What's a proper noun?
Needs a capital letter.
Capital letter at the beginning of it. He's all about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top of the pile. Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial.
Yep.
What do? When you put your phone in your pocket, you sit on it, you sit on numbers, you make a phone call, you pocket dial.
Yeah.
So he's sitting on numbers like a pocket dial, but he's also saying, I'm sitting on numbers like I got that money. I got that capital. I'm sitting on it.
Yep.
You see what I'm saying? Then quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Crocodile. Don't make me give that croc of shit a dial. Now you got to cry. Don't give me that croc of shit. I'll give that crocodile. Because if you do, it's see you later, alligator. Continue on with that fucking crocodile alligator theme. Okay, that's where we stop. Jesus Christ, dude. That crocodile shit is crazy. Don't make me give that crocodile. Crocodile. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like a pocket dial, quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slept.
The hate I've gained is about the same as my bank account? Is that what he said?
He said that.
So hate I've gained is about the same amount that's in my bank account.
Mm-hmm. That's preposterous.
How rich he is?
That's I'm assuming he's got a couple dollars.
You know what? Let's say this.
A couple dollars.
Eminem is so rich that he can wear the same outfit repeatedly when you see him in public and it doesn't make a damn
Nobody
difference.
Says a damn thing about
Nobody
it.
Nobody says nothing.
You look great, Marshall.
Nothing.
I
wonder if he can get up and serious just smack money. People in front of everybody. And
he could possibly do that. He could possibly.
He might be able to.
He might be able to.
Can't just walk off.
Mm-hmm. But it'd probably have to be another white dude, though. He's probably not that rich.
Man, I can't. I'm just keep reading that shit, dude. Don't make quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Because if I do, it's see you later, alligator. Made it out of the trailer, and I made a vow to cater to no one. Okay.
But always get attacked. The alligator made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me, it's starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked, cause when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit. Cause I have this.
Those are all pretty straightforward.
I think so.
Hey, yo.
I think so. Bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me. It's starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked because when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit because I have this target on my back. Tar pit target. That's cool. But I don't see any doubles in that. And if we missed them, I'm pretty sure they're going to tell us.
Yeah, for sure.
Hell yeah. But if I ever double crossed my fans and lost my stands, I'd probably pop five Zans. Yeah. Go in my garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like, but odds like that. But these thoughts I have's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons with crayons. Small me.
Holy shit, dude.
Wow, that's a lot to digest.
Dude. We shouldn't even. I should have stopped earlier.
Well, you got two.
But odds like that.
No, no, go back.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
If I ever double crossed
my fans.
Oh, yeah,
if I ever double crossed my fans and lost my stands, I'd probably pop five Zans, go in the garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like. But odds like that, with these thoughts I have, like a giant getting squashed by ants.
I don't get the giant being squashed by ants.
Because it's impossible.
It's impossible.
But odds like that with these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by... He said he would never lose his stands because you know how many ants would take to squash a giant?
Right.
You know what I mean? It's impossible. So he's saying this is never going to happen. Like, I'm never going to lose my stands. None of this shit... Everything I just said in that past friggin' four or five lines is bullshit. It's never going to happen. Because if this test of time...
If this
is a test of time, I'd pass with flying colors like I just tossed my crayons.
Wow.
Yeah.
What happens if you toss crayons?
They're flying colors.
Flying colors, son.
I tell you what, I do think Eminem is rich enough to tell jokes about Jada and not get smacked on stage by it.
That's a good chance of that, yeah. I also think that I know that if Will would have walked up and smacked Eminem in the face, Eminem would instantly fight.
Let's say this.
He would have did something.
He would have instantly fought, dude.
He would have did something.
I'll say this. I don't think Will would have made it up to that stage.
No.
It would have been people up there fighting. You know.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
All right. So, all right.
Off like, but odds like that, with these thoughts I have, like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes. And if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit.
So this was made during the, I guess,
off of Music Be Murdered By Side B,
which
I think.
Filthy. Coronavirus time.
Yeah, so like Nat and shit like that, yo.
Yeah.
So small, medium, and large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands.
9 bands.
Yeah, 9 bands. A band of money. Like if you go you get a band of money from the bank.
Yeah.
That's exactly. Every band is 1,000. So
If my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands.
That's how it was a little bit for a little bit.
Really small, medium, and large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes. And if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands. Shit. Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to the fuck.
Oh, shit.
I sit in silence in candlelit environment.
Did you hear that?
Wait, no.
He started singing Happy Birthday when he was washing his hands. Because they tell you to sing the song Happy Birthday while you wash your hands.
Nurse bars.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So it takes you long enough to friggin' wash your hands. Man. How do you know that and I do?
Bro, I am not getting through the Happy Birthday song when I wash my hands. Okay? Who the hell does that?
Doctors tell you. That's where it came from.
They say,
let's actually do it right now and see how long people watch.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
They're all leaving us.
Yo, guy,
you're
losing it.
Nah, I don't think so. It takes time. You got to get in the crevices. You got to get in the crevasses.
Get in there.
In the crevassier.
Sipping wild Irish while getting by. Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to the fuck. Shh, quiet. I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy side bitch. What the fuck?
Wait, hold on. What the fuck
went in like so many different directions.
It sounded to me like that was just rhyme scheme.
From scaring Billie Eilish or Al Howard.
It sounded like
rhyme
scheme
to me.
So,
Diddy's side bitch.
I sit in silence in candlelight environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent, homicidal visions while I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly. Like, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's side bitch.
Why is he Diddy's side
bitch? really, I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy's side bitch. What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's side bitch. Oh, I'm still East Side, bitch. So tell the E&D, since he PMD, been giving y'all the business, DRE and me, from the MMLP to...
Hey, yo. He said, I'm still East Side, bitch. How do you fuck that up?
No. Oh, man, that's great.
Oh, Madison. My God, that's hilarious. Wait, what is this? Wait, I'm Diddy Side, bitch. What the fuck?
Boom.
Bing. All right. Yeah, let's just...
Okay. East Side, bitch. So tell the E&D, since he PMD, been giving y'all the business, DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBMB, bitch, it's 2020, you still ain't seeing me, so call me Santa Claus.
Dog, 2020, ain't seeing me.
Ain't seeing me.
But you get it? The 2020, the 2020 vision. Yeah, it's 2020, the year 2020, when I guess when this dropped, and he's saying, you ain't seeing me because my skills are too far out there. I'm too far ahead of you. Ain't seeing me because you know how it goes. But then, 2020 vision, you still ain't seeing me.
Yep.
Because oh my God, dude.
That's back to the Billie Eilish rhyme.
I don't get it.
I think that's just a rhyme without a reason.
I don't think so. He never has really rhymes without a reason. But I get what you're doing, Metallica. I don't give. Well, I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I don't get that line.
I mean, you know, he just come at people just cause though. So.
I don't really know what's happening.
There's that.
So we did that.
I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. Why?
This is the thing, though.
When you think about Eminem, she must sing about it or something.
When you think about Eminem, you think about somebody who keeps hip hop. I mean, he don't get credit for this, but he keeps hip hop. So if you're trying to get into a hip hop space with a bunch of pop and all this other, my man's Mutombo. Not in my house. You know what I'm saying? Like, he don't really get
not
a lot
today.
He don't get a lot of credit for that. But it's a lot of not in my house type stuff. So if you think about over his career, like, this type of stuff has been happening. He's been sending shots out to people. Hey.
Yeah,
I need you to back that up. Get that out of here.
I just don't know why he would take one at her. I don't understand.
Because, we don't listen to her music.
No, that's what I'm saying. Maybe she's out there talking shit or something.
Could
I don't know.
Trying to, posture
in
her way
in.
He's
section.
Like,
is it a rhyme? Is it just a rhyme without a reason? Or is it a rhyme with a reason?
Is it a bar?
Please comment.
Yeah, let us know.
I don't think we're figuring
I'm
it
lost
out.
I'm lost on that one.
TPMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBMB. Bitch, it's 2020. You still ain't seeing me. Just call me Santa Claus. Is that the present? I out rap them off. I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in the bathroom stall. She can suck the
That line, it gotta stop.
This is never gonna end, dude. So call me Santa Claus, because at the present, I out rap
them all.
I'm at the mall.
And I'm at the mall. All Christmas.
All
and rapping. And
this
rapping.
Funny. This is hilarious, bro.
It's about rapping.
Yeah,
and
R-A-P-P-I-N-G.
Simply,
W-R-A-P-P-I-N-G.
Just simple and hilarious. Just simple.
Because at the present, present you rap, present time.
Where's the hook?
Yeah, we need the hook, man.
Been needed.
You know, this song needs a hook.
Dude, look how much just left.
I know. The song needs a hook so we get a break. We need a hook to come get the boy.
Yeah,
come get your boy.
When the song started, they needed to just drag him up off the stage.
We need a hook for move past.
I'm off. I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw.
Damn.
My dick is coat checked. She wanna jack it off.
Yeah.
I'm
on,
so far
man.
Past the bar. I should practice law.
Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. My head, man. My fucking head, dude.
Man.
How am I? I need to breathe for a second here, man. I need a breather.
A few moments later.
Got your bitch in the bathroom stall. She could suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw.
Mm.
My dick is coat check. She want to jack it off. Jack it off? You do a coat check. What do you do with your coat?
Take the jacket off.
You check. You take your jacket off your coat. But she wants to jack your dick off like a coach. Dude, come on, man. Come on, dude.
I'm at the mall. Got your bitch in a bathroom stall.
Yeah.
She can suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw.
Damn.
My dick is coat checked. She wanna jack it off.
Yeah.
I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car.
Yeah.
Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder.
Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. The Dukes of Hazzard car.
Lee.
Mm-hmm. What's the Dukes of Hazzard car's name?
General Lee.
The General Lee. Lee.
Slide across the hood.
Yeah.
Don't use no doors.
Yeah. Oh, dude, this is just friggin' stupid.
I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law.
Which is pretty straightforward. You got to pass the bar to practice law. He's so far past it, he should just practice law.
Yep.
He should Johnny Crocker in his shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Pretty much.
Let's
move forward.
My dick is coke checked, huh? She wanna jack it off.
Yeah.
I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car.
Yeah.
Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt.
Wait a minute.
There is a good amount of on the surface stuff there.
A little bit, yeah. But I mean, I think. Hold on. The music about to kill you, Bert. The chick hit my phone. She said chirp. I said hut. Like
he does say chicken. This chicken hit my phone.
This chicken hit my phone. Oh yeah, sorry, I read that wrong. This chicken hit my phone. She said chirp. I said hut, hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms like the early bird. You know, fucking early bird gets what? The worm.
He's talking about a chicken.
Yes. And chicken being the bird, the early bird. Chicken, early bird gets the worm. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word.
And he goes into this.
Yeah, we gotta figure. We gotta see what he's talking about with that.
Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt.
Yeah.
And I won't buy a designer.
All right, I think he means he's using the planet scheme to basically say that love is a pain in the ass. That's a world of hurt or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. What the fuck is love? It's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. There's not a girl on Earth. No girl's gonna make me fall in love.
Yeah, there's no girl, you know, for him.
I think he's saying falling in love is a world of hurt. I think
like he's gonna hurt them
or him
possibly.
He's saying he can't be this guy for you.
That's right.
He's saying love is hurt, man.
You don't want me,
baby. Don't hurt me.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me.
That's what I hear. What the fuck is love? Yep. I hear don't hurt me.
Yeah.
No more.
Night at the Roxbury.
Yeah. See, I just think 80s music. I hate that movie.
Or that, too. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. And I won't buy a designer. Cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots. I need a chiropractor, and it's the final chapter. Cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher.
Oh,
yeah, I'm a car.
Come on, dude. Yeah,
and the scratch right after it.
Yeah,
you hear that?
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. And I won't buy a designer cause I don't panda. Designer panda.
Panda.
Yes.
Panda the design.
Yes. But I'm back with so many knots, I need a chiropractor. Oh. Mm-hmm. Your back, you get knots in your back. You go to see a chiropractor to relieve that shit.
But he's
got so many knots of what? Money? Bad so many money. Knots of cash that he needs a chiropractor because it's breaking his back. Come on, dog. And this final chapter, because I'm either frying after or they're going to give me the needle. Like a vinyl scratcher. What the
he's
fucking?
He's killing everybody.
Yes, he's killing everybody on this. He's murdering them all. Murder.
So he's getting a death sentence.
And what do you need? What do you do with a needle? You put it on the vinyl the record so you can scratch the shit. Yep. But they give you a needle for the lethal injection, or he'd fry you with the fucking electric chair.
Yep.
They hit you with that potassium.
Potassium chloride.
Yeah, because that stops your heart.
Yeah.
I think they put you to sleep first though.
So. Yeah, they give you some, which is bullshit. Yeah. You know what? I find to be hysterical. That they clean you with a cotton swab before sticking you with the needle to kill you.
What does it matter?
I don't know. Is it to save the needle?
I suppose.
You know what I mean? All right, continue.
Designer, cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots. I need a chiropractor, and it's the final chapter. Cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't no bite like a tree, mostly just all bark. But y'all picking the wrong.
Hold on, now that was fun.
That was fun though.
Was
he referencing the game?
This is old.
I used to think he was better than me.
This is 2 years.
No, I know. I'm.
I get what you're saying. I got what you're saying. I got you now. Yeah, I'm a card like Hallmark. I'm a card. I don't get that. I'm a card. Like Walmart. You
know, they used to be a saying like, oh, he's a card.
Oh, really? Yeah. See, I don't know that. I don't know that slang.
Yeah. It's like it was like a saying back in the day, like, oh, he's like
what's wild the, card.
Yeah, like he's a wild card.
Okay,
or like that.
Okay,
no,
okay.
People used to say that.
Okay, okay.
At he's a wild Hallmark card
at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art. That's just he's just rhyming. Yeah, rhyme scheming. Yeah. Yep. All you who claim to be dogs aren't. No bite like a tree. Mostly just all bark. Arf arf. That's rhyme scheme, bro.
It's true.
There's nothing else. But yes, it's absolute truth, though. But yeah, that's just
all bark.
It's just rhyme scheme. Yeah.
Sometimes he'll give up the doubles and triples and quadruples just to hit you with truth.
Yeah. Yeah.
Card, like Hallmark at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't. No bite like a tree, mostly just all bark, bark, bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B because I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park.
Oh, dude, that was filthy. That was the bar of the song in my eyes. That was even better than the damn cleanliness next to godliness bar.
I tell you what, if he put his hands on his pants, he's gonna have to wash that off.
No shit, dude. You're
gonna have to wash that filth right off him.
But y'all picking the wrong tree after the just all bark, wrong tree, bark, dog barking, tree bark.
Yeah.
Just wanted to make sure I pointed that out. But y'all picking up the wrong tree. They call me dog because I'm barking. Barking.
Bar king.
Two separate words. I'm the king of bars. But I'm also, they call me the dog because I'm barking because the dog fucking barks.
I suggest you go wash his hands after that.
I need to wash my hands after that.
Exactly. That was filthy. You got some hand sanitizer?
I need to, like, drink it.
I need.
No bite like a tree, mostly just all bark, bark, bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B because I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling.
Why?
Ball hard. Balls hard. The goodness women.
Come, dude, come the fuck on. Can you just start taking it easy now? Are we like gonna start winding down?
Nah.
We're supposed to start off and then taper off. Nah. You're supposed to ramp it the fuck up as you keep going.
That's how his songs go. They go the opposite.
Jesus Christ. And I got a lot. Yeah, like where cars park. Bars. Bar King. A lot of bars. Mm-hmm. Like where cars park because they park in a fucking car lot. I describe it as bowling. Why? Ball hard. It's an easy bar, but still, dude. But still, dude. Ball hard. Balls hard.
Simple but nasty, man.
That's fucking crazy, man.
Hard balls aren't nasty.
Picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B because I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, yeah, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling,
why?
Ball hard,
balls,
cause the gutter's where my mind isn't waiting. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pin as the cipher begins.
No, I'm doing another goddamn lap. That needs 2 laps today. We need 2 laps today because this has to happen. That was ridiculous. Sorry, yeah, Supes. Yeah. That was crazy. He just did a crazy ass bowling scheme.
I can't.
All right, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna have to stop. Start back in line. There it is. Okay. I'm gonna go back a line just because of where it started with
this.
I describe it as bowling. Why balls hard? Cause the gutter's where my mind is. Where? What's on a bowling alley? A fucking gutter, right? And when it's in this frame. Mm-hmm. When you play, you score in a frame, right? Mm-hmm. Better split like a 5 and 10. 5-10 split, you know, you're bowling. Pin, like impossible shot almost, right? Because without a second to spare, I'm striking again. Dude, come on, dude. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pens.
Pins.
Alley. The fucking alley is what you bowl the ball up and bowl.
And you hit the pins.
This man's walling.
This
man's really out here walling.
Dude, this is getting crazy, man.
It's getting worse as time goes on.
Yeah, I don't want to hear that this is one of the songs you wrote in 6 minutes, because you can kiss my ass. There ain't no damn way 6 minutes for this one. Like, okay, Rap God, whatever. You know, Kill Shot, whatever, 12 minutes, whatever the fuck it is. I don't care. No. Not happening. No. No.
The second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pins. The cypher begins, I'm talking smack like heroin. The mic's a syringe, it's like a binge, Vicodin. I would liken to tin, my mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget, I never been. You might not extend, don't need this game.
I gotta stop, it doesn't stop, tweet, doesn't breathe. I need to find a place to stop, Jesus Christ.
I thought you were gonna stop, you needed to go a little longer.
I get that, but with where do you stop it at?
Right there, perfect timing.
The cipher begins.
That's the whole thing right there.
I'm talking smack like heroin. What's a slang term for heroin?
It's that hot
and
smack.
The mic's
hot
a jump. Syringe.
Yeah.
You use syringe to shoot heroin, which is also smack. Which
and
is
it's like
he's
a binge.
Talking into a mic.
It's like a binge.
It's like a syringe.
A binge Vicodin. I would like to tin. Liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no... So everything he takes in, he just recycles it and spits it back out.
Yep. Yeah.
There's no place I've ever been, but I never budge and I never bend.
That stays true to himself, I suppose.
Yeah.
Quite true to himself.
So he just did a bowling scheme. He just did a heroin scheme.
The whole fucking song.
Both of them.
A card scheme, a Santa scheme, a designer pen
like
scheme,
a
hot hike skirt scheme.
Different theme for every...
Alright, what the fuck?
Syringe is like a binge Vicodin. I would liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget. I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stuff.
Come on, man. You hyperextend on me, the game's life.
Ooh, the game.
Oh, nah. This game's life, it depends like adult diapers for men.
Mm-hmm.
What brand is adult diapers?
Yeah, that's one of them.
Depends. Yep. Yeah, that's the one. It's the one I know, at least.
The tin, my mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget. I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes, I still whine. I'm the best seller. Like a train do spray.
Dude!
Alright, now that was the best line.
That was delicious.
Sorry.
Winner.
Ding, 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 ding.
Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes. I still whine. I'm a best seller. W-H-I-N-E-S-E-L-L-A-R. W-I-N-E-C-L-E-L-L-A-R. Excuse me. C-E-L-A-L-L. I can't spell, but you know what I mean. I'm all kinds of tongue twisted right now. This is fucking my brain up.
Stressful.
Bro.
That's crazy. So wine cellar.
Yeah.
But whining.
Yeah.
Sour grapes. What do you make? You step on and create wine. Jesus. My head.
Still wine, I'm the best seller. Like a train do spray. You as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit. No escape route. So you won't leave here just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars with Simi Max, I beat a Mad Hatter.
Hold on.
That is murder. That's murder.
Yeah.
With the pen.
Yep.
That was murder with the pen, right?
I mean... Like Trey Deuce spray you as these shots penetrate Dre's booth.
Yep.
Like a 32?
Yep.
And straight through your grapefruit, no escape route, so you won't leave here just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass, and I'm not gonna graze you. Because, you know what, fucking cows graze in the fucking grass, all that shit, right? You know what I mean? A bullet won't graze you. A bullet can graze you. And these are lyrical bullets again. It's a syllable clips. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. There's no way we're ever ending this. There's no way
Straight through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit. No escape route. So you won't leave here just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars was Simi Max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Cause I got so many caps and you don't have any straps. So you'd be a fitted.
Yeah.
So don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree.
What? My fucking head hurts. My head hurts. I'm getting tired.
He has mad hats.
Yeah, I would say that he has mad hats. Okay. So,
hold on.
But if bars were Semi-Max, if bars were Semi-Max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Because I got so many caps. Caps, bullet caps,
yep.
Straps,
caps,
lyrical
caps.
Bullets, hat cap, like Mad Hatter hat. And then you have some, and you don't have any straps, no guns for you, no Semi-Max. So you'd be a fitted hat, so you don't act like you fit into snap, like a snapback hat.
Why would he be a fitted?
So don't act, what?
Because there's no strap.
Yes.
Yes.
Exactly right. So you'd be a fitted. So don't act like you fit into Snap like a snapback hat. Mm-hmm. Son of a bitch, I didn't catch that. That was good.
Yep. Yeah, that was good.
Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. Because what's on the front of a Phillies hat?
Yeah.
Fucking pee.
Yeah. Fun fact. In the West Coast, I do believe that P stands for Pyro. Just saying.
I don't think I'll ever look at a Phillies hat the same. I'm going to be like, there's pee on your
head. Yeah, there's a pee on your head now. Yep.
I got peas on my head, but don't call me a pea head.
Peas on my head, but don't call me a bee head. Bruce Lee's on my head, but don't call me a Lee head. Now please excuse me, I got to get my tree fed.
Bars.
Yeah. Boy, Smitty Schmiller Schmackus.
I need a Mad Hatter, because I got so many caps, and you don't have any straps, so you'd be a fitted. Yeah. So don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head. Like a Phillies hat, no stopping me. You're on a window shopping spree, bitch. You'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather pop the flea. Okay.
That was just having fun.
He is just having fun, okay? No stopping me. You're on a window shopping spree, bitch. You'll probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit. All you ever do is cops a plea.
All you ever cops a plea.
I get that, but I was trying to...
You're not copping things that you're buying. You're copping pleas.
Okay, fair enough. Okay. You're always punking out like Halloween.
Because he's punking out because he copped a plea.
Yes, but punking, yeah. Halloween, punking out.
Yep.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Definitely Halloween.
You're on a window shopping spree, bitch. You probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk homie. You're not a G. Act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump, bitch. If you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah.
So. Okay, hold on. I gotta read this shit.
He's having a lot of fun here.
You'd rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk. Homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump. Pump shotgun, pump shotgun, you know, pump. And then you're gonna cock the heat or get the Glock and dump. Cock the heat, cock the gun.
Yep.
Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Basically saying, you got no aim and none of this. You ain't got no bars to hit me with nothing.
Beautiful.
Nope.
Oh, my God,
dude. You won't even hit the biggest part of this tree.
Nah, you can take your best shot with your biggest bullet and not even hit the broadside.
Beautiful.
Your best day ain't as good as my worst day.
Nah. I mean,
I'm an alien.
You're not a tree. You're not a G. You ain't gonna get the pump. You got the cock, the Glock, the pump, the tree. You're gonna pop the trunk. Fuck it.
He is an alien rap superhero. He's from another planet, and he's a superhero. He has superpowers.
Of the lyrical kind. All
right. The opt to flee, you need to stop it, punk. Homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome. Cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dama the Nutjob.
We're gonna make you bleed with every cut from this album. Mm. What is a cut on an album? Mm. It's a fucking track. Mm-hmm. They're gonna make you bleed with every cut on this album because they're killing everybody with these fucking tracks, dude. Mm. Him and good old Alfred's theme here. Alfred hits to my cock.
Disembowel him, scalp him.
That was
bloodiest
just,
outcome.
Yeah, that was just rhyme scheming.
Yeah.
But beautiful.
But it led up to that.
Very beautiful. We're almost there.
Nothing to the bigger than Jabba. Punk, homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome. Cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dama the Nut. Jabba the Nut to the bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up. Dogging them up. I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with a thermometer. Fucking phenomenal. But y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, I keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, abominable. Stomping them up, holding my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound them. Get the copper tone. I'm meant to stop and go. Copping them up and glow. Got your stomach in knots like you swallow rope. You out of pocket though, like a motherfucking wallet stone.
Wait, why the beat cut off?
No. Fuck no. Fuck no. No.
Can we just pretend like we...
Yeah, hey, he said some shit. That was awesome. Yeah, that was a crazy song. I'll give it 2 seconds. So I'm chopping them up like Dahmer the Nut Job, but the nuts are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. Yeah, I can't anymore, man. I'm fried.
Dude, there was no hook.
There was no hook.
We got no break.
We got no break. 5 minutes and some odd sec. Five minutes and 41 seconds of straight barring. Yeah.
This is workplace violence.
It is workplace violence. It's fucking bar one to bar end, and I'm tired.
Breaking the labor laws.
Jesus, God.
Let's get a 15-minute break. Yeah,
you begged for this.
Guaranteed half hour for every 8 hours.
This is going to be a long one, but that shit was straight fire, dude. I mean, there is nobody... Like, anybody that still wants to say they can match his pen after that...
I'm calling HR.
Can kiss my ass. Seriously, though, think about that. Can anybody, after that one, who the hell could say that they could touch his pen?
Do you know where the HR representative is?
It's up your ass and around the corner.
I'm about to go there. Target on my back. Hell yeah. But if I ever...